hypothetical client. You still have to defend him on the frat charge unless the judge lets you off the case.
What if I've already asked and was told that I can't because the trial is too close?
Then you're stuck.
And so I get him off, goes back to work with unlimited access to sensitive material.
Does he?
Why wouldn't he?
Harm, you didn't drive 75 miles at this hour to pose what-if questions. You know the law as well as I do.
No, I came here for the bad coffee and to catch you in your pajamas.
If you're thinking about breaching confidentiality, forget it. It's a career ender.
Mac, we're talking about national security.
Didn't you say he hasn't actually done anything?
So what about the next time he's tempted? I mean, how do we guard against that?
You can't, but you have to have clear evidence a crime is about to be committed. Stop looking for a magic bullet.
Have you always been this annoying?
Isn't that why you came here?